Isn't it astonishing that in the ever-evolving world of vehicles, a tractor still proudly claims the title of the world's largest, a record it has held for a remarkable 45 years? A true behemoth among tractors, the 1977-born Big Bud 747 makes an international harvester look like a Mini Cooper in comparison. Does the Big Bud 747 actually use up 63 gallons of fuel every hour to accomplish its Herculean tasks? Prepare to immerse yourself in the captivating realm of colossal machinery, where we meet the biggest and most formidable player in the field, the indomitable Big Bud 747. Northern Manufacturing of Havre, Montana, birthed this colossal tractor in 1977. The company's largest model to date, the Big Bud 16-5-747, is a special one. Originally, it had a factory horsepower rating of 760, but it can reach up to a staggering 1,900 horsepower when facing challenging field conditions. The Williams brothers originally bought the Big Bud 747, the largest agricultural tractor in the world, to increase production. It has a 16-cylinder Detroit diesel engine, a 1,000-gallon fuel tank, and a staggering weight of over 100,000 pounds. The twin-disc TD61 2609 full power shift gearbox on this twin turbocharged tractor has 6 forward and 1 backward gear. It guarantees effective and timely operations at a top speed of 10 miles per hour. This tractor easily handles the heavy chisel plow, which is outfitted with an astounding 80 shovels, while keeping a steady 5 miles per hour. It's a real walk in the park for this colossal machine. Let's put the Big Bud 16V747 size in perspective by sizing it up against the John Deere 9620R, one of the big fish in the modern tractor pond. The 60,000-pound John Deere 9620R is made in Waterloo, Iowa, and has a 14.9-liter Cummins QSX 15 six-cylinder engine that produces 620 horsepower. Now that it is more than twice as big as the 9620R, the Big Bud 747 is a true giant. The initial cost of this massive equipment was $30,000 in 1977. When compared to the typical four-wheel drives of that era, which typically had horsepower ranging from 150 to 300, their prices ranged between $50,000 and $90,000 when adjusted for today's dollars. In stark contrast, the 16V747 comes with a staggering price tag of $1,317,000. Without a doubt, this stark contrast unmistakably showcases the 16V747's exceptional scale and prowess. Wouldn't you agree? The tractor was purchased by the Williams brothers in 1997, but it only became well known after it was turned into a toy farmer collection. But by 2009, glyphosate treatments and no-till farming had become common in Montana, rendering the 747 outdated due to advancements in agricultural techniques. The tractor faced additional challenges due to its worn-out tires. These specialized 8-foot tires were originally crafted by the United Tire Company of Canada, which went bankrupt in 2000. This played a role in the decision to move the tractor from its original location to a museum in July 2009. If the world's largest tractor required an upgrade, opting for the world's largest tire seemed like the most logical choice, don't you think? The Goodyear LSW 1400 emerged as the ideal solution to give the powerful 747 new life. This was thanks to its cutting-edge low sidewall technology and its own record-breaking status as the largest agricultural used tire. The LSW tires were created with the intention of offering as much traction as a quad track. This means that the prices for upkeep and other expenses can be extremely high. In many cases, sticking with a single tire is a much more effective option than attempting to navigate the challenges of a quad track. The brothers Williams are thrilled to have the powerful 747 back on their farm. This enormous tractor is not in great demand given current farming methods. However, the 747 is ready for action if necessary. This readiness is attributed to a fresh set of tires and diligent mechanical upkeep by the Williams brothers, ensuring that the heritage of this American icon endures.